I guess the greatest thing to learn from being a public defender is just like keep fighting, you know. Something I already knew, but I thought it only mattered in my personal life fighting, but it matters like for other people. So just continue to fight even when it seems like it's pointless or silly. Just keep fighting. Eventually it'll matter to somebody. It's kind of weird being followed by cameras. That's what I learned. I didn't know that until I was followed by cameras, so it's kind of weird. Thank you.